stretches for three. And Pippen able to hit on the rebound.
Why Pippen should be alone like that under the basket has to mystify Pat Riley.
16 for Pippen. Jordan leading Chicago with 18 points. Here starts the three. Oakley hit the floor and a loose ball foul called. Pippen and Oakley had some words. It looked like Pippen was trying to help Oakley up, but he pushed him aside.
Mentioned Gerald's poor shooting tonight. He comes off that 4 for 17 in Portland the other evening. Another look at that hustle by Oakley. Pippen was happy. Charles wasn't.
Scottie put the ball in Charles's stomach with some impact, and I don't think that Charles Oakley appreciated it.